Do you have a bunch of veggies left over in your fridge and you don't know what to do with it? Well, guess what? You can make this soup. First, saute onions and garlic with a little bit of oil until onions begin to soften. Then add in diced celery and carrots and cook for another couple of minutes. Now you can add in whatever other veggies you have on hand. I'm adding some mushrooms, kale, bell pepper, zucchini, along with a large can of diced tomatoes, some water with vegetable bouillon cubes, or you can just use vegetable broth. And we're using Italian seasoning, garlic powder, onion powder, and pepper. Bring this to a boil and cook for around 10 minutes, then add in your pasta and some kidney beans and cook for another 15 to 20 minutes on medium-low heat or until the pasta is cooked. Once everything is cooked, add in some lemon juice and salt and pepper to taste and enjoy. If I divide this huge soup into 6 servings, it's only 236 calories per serving, packed with so many vegetables. I hope you enjoy and follow for more recipes.